New this noon out of Westmoreland County, the Delmont Police Department is relaunching its K-9 program. Thanks to a $60,000 grant, the department has purchased and outfitted K-9 Dirk, who you're seeing on your screen right now, as well as the SUV that he is in front of. The Delmont Police Department has not had an active working police K-9 officer in nearly 25 years. K-9 Dirk should be on patrol this fall.